here's what blessed me over the years. As you find yourself suffering, or even in suffering situations, I infuse self-encouragement in your life. I double dog dare you to put self-encouragement in your life on a higher level. What got you through the last season of your life cannot get through the next season of your life. I want you to infuse self-encouragement on a higher level. Encourage yourself much more than you did before. Folk gonna say you're arrogant. Folk gonna think you're full of yourself. They gonna say what they wanna say. But day by day and moment by moment, guess what? Encourage yourself. Put affirmations on your wall. Put them on some sticky notes. Put them in a text message. Affirm yourself every day. Because in this next season, you gotta step it up a bit to get to the next phase of your life. The scene around you will always be anti to what God told you, but your faith pushes you forward. Don't negate the suffering in your life. The lessons learned in your suffering will always, and I mean always, assist you toward your victory. Thank God for the victory.